Hello again friends, Rev here and welcome to Diablo 4. Like and subscribe if you have enjoyed the video. Alright, welcome back. So level 57 this time. Alright, let's conquer more strongholds. Move on to a new area and fully explore it. Man, this game has been great so far. Yeah, we don't want to start this mission. Remember, this is a brand new one, not the end of another one. What? Yeah, hello? There is a player. Right, so this is done, this is done. But obviously over here, so two more strongholds. Okay, let's start from over here. Let's conquer this stronghold. Maybe complete this quest since we're over here, unlock those areas. And then go up here, complete a few more dungeons. I gotta put those gems in our stash.
Evil has made this place its lair.
Yeah, good. Whoa! I almost died. Slay the cannibal champions. They are doing serious damage. Oh yeah, probably because they're at 59.
Go light above.
Forgot that they're above our level.
No longer they worship this corpse.
How much damage can you do? Seriously.
I'm not ready yet.
Look at this. We're barely surviving. Damn, okay, let's use our ulti. Like, we have to use potion after potion. Oh no, can't move.
I'm not ready.
They're exploding so many times. Really insane. Was it expecting for these fuckers to do so much damage? Couldn't even heal up. I was like tapping. Kill, please.
Help! I beg you!
my savior.
Hey, good bro.
I cannot.
I guess let's go on this side. Let's go through here. Water, frozen, and explosive. Lovely. Do we have this? Yeah, we do. Strength. No, armor. That's good. Boss fight. Molkarth. The hungerer. Oh no. What are you doing, mate? What is he doing? How many of those things do you have? Shit, another one. Why am I firing that way if I'm clicking on this guy? If he's behind us, but firing the other way. So weird. Why is your dumbass so strong? Right, well, now's the boss fight. Okay, so let's move on. Why this is active again? The legions. Hey, there is a chest here as well. Well, never mind. The chest is gone. Alright, so where are we going next? Go over here. And unlock those two areas, like discover them. What is this? Cost 800 of those, whatever those are. Red dust, damn.
I cannot do that here.
So there's one over here. Another one up north.
I need time to do that.
The fuck? What the fuck? How is this guy at 75? Oh, is this a player? Was that a player? It can't be an enemy, right? Because we're at level 57. There's no way there are enemies here at level 75. Yes. We didn't lose anything. What is this? Okay, so cleanse them, those seeds, right? Because we got some seeds of something. Where did they even go? Yeah, I don't know. Okay, so this is done. Nothing else here. Those dungeons are all complete. Well, let's go this way, I guess. Actually, fast travel over here. Complete this dungeon, then this one. And then that part. Like that side mission as well.
Here.
pants. Those are already sacred, right? Yeah, they're already sacred. Hey, but this one is better though, because look, damaging enemy grants you a barrier. So we have the... Actually, this was barrier too. But this one is a better barrier. Absorbs more damage. I want that dome thing. There was one with a dome. Where you become immune. Creates like a shield. What?
I need time to prepare that.
Come on, the prisoner sat. It's a huge area. Oh, maybe there is another one this way. That's useless.
Save you.
bags are full. Okay, it's time to back to city and deconstruct our gear. Oh, this guy is at 95. Why is he playing in this world tier? Is at 95? I mean, why hasn't he switched to tier 4? More likely he's playing on normal too, right? We're not playing with people on hard mode, not shared.
My savior.
Okay, so somewhere we've missed one. That was a trap. As the way forward. And why is this going up and down? Like, what is going on? This is better. Oh, boss fight already. Ready, malice. Yeah, we've already defeated the resurrected malice. Yep, that was an easy one. Okay, now we can go for this one. There's another one.
Out of mana. I'm not ready yet.
Oh man, what is this finger? Is this way? I feel like we're going in circles over here. Oh, there we go. Yep, that's one. Thank you. is the shortcut. Oh no, more spawns. That's a dead end. Oh, the enemies are so brave. Never give up. Oh, this is the symbol for tankiness. Look at how tanky those guys are. This guy is shielded. Oh, I guess it's because of this one. Right, there we go. So it's the same one. Nothing good, nothing different. So it's just that it's because they had the shield. Not because they were tanky. Oh, that's it. Dungeon complete.
I'm low on precious mana.
Okay, that one ran away. No, still here. Okay, I wanna go this way now.
Will you help me, stranger?
Nope.
Tribe knows well the price of cowardice. If we stop here,
oh, I believe we've tried this one before. It was bug.
Show these mongrels that we will never again surrender to fear. Together, we are the mountain that cannot fall.
It's a 2611. Yeah, so you're just supposed to destroy this, right?
I lack the needed
money. How are you supposed to complete this? Yeah, I really don't know what's the issue with this quest. Oh, fuck it. Let's abandon it. Maybe this is what we need to do to reset it.
Don't just stand there, help me.
Bro, I don't care about this stuff. Okay, so we are here. Oh, where are you coming from? Like, damn. Here. Oh, I guess this is the other stronghold door. No, it's not here. Yeah, the stronghold is here. Okay.
My neighbors. I beg them.
Oh, that's it? We've explored this entire region? No way! Nice. Alright, so what is this again? It's an arena. There was another one around here somewhere. Yeah, over here. Yeah, I guess we can complete this dungeon and then go for the stronghold.
I need time to prepare that.
Takes so long for those abilities to recharge. So that is the most annoying part. Especially this one. That we need the most. Like, how come those are instant, but this one takes so goddamn long to get it again? Those two have no cooldown. The one that we need the most takes forever. Yeah, it's basically actually only the ulti. The ulti and this ability has cooldown. Another hornet. Died a few times because of those damn hornets. Right, this one. The only two abilities that have a cooldown.
Thank you.
How is this thing still following us? I hope we got everything. Bro, why did you have to come here with this damaged shield, bro? You're shielding everyone. So this one is going to have a final boss. Guess we've missed a few this way. Be over here. One more. Lord of the Land, our lovely friend. Thank you. All right. Yeah, I guess it's time to go for the stronghold. This is part of a different region. So the stronghold is over here. I guess this is the closest way because this, so I don't have to go around. No, actually, it's fast travel over here.
I cannot do that here.
Hey, come on up.
Bandits. I should be careful.
Right, I suppose we're supposed to destroy all of this stuff. This is my guess.
It's locked.
What are you using? Have to be very careful. You do a lot of damage. Okay, so now got a key.
For this.
Teleported up here. There's more. Yeah, I believe we don't need to destroy any more of those things. I don't think we don't have to destroy all of them. I mean, there's no place where to run. It's a she.
Then die.
Captain Esmond. That was nice. Right, and now let's rekindle that shrine and fully conquer Stronghold. And we've leveled up as well, level 58. Hey, now this one has a dungeon. It is. And two missions and waypoint. Because this was a really important stronghold. It's just legendary, not a sacred legendary. Yeah, so just a few more dungeons and a few more missions and a lot of altars of Lilith. Why is taking this one so long to load? Hello? Come on, bro. So far, so good. That was a waste. So that at the end, they all teleport to your location. So you don't have to go back and start looking for them.
Yeah.
take time to prepare that.
Okay, so no final boss over here. This place is huge. What is the end? Finally, one boss. Some time to find one. There we go. Yeah, I guess we could grab those quests as well.
I pray for kith and kin, for those lost to the crag song. Dark spirits live in these lands. They call out, luring those who pause to listen into eternal slumber. In such foul times, the will to resist the song grows harder. They walk the crags now, fleshless and cursed. If you travel by that road, would you collect any mementos that the dead drop? It would ease an old woman's worries.
Right. Say so. I almost didn't see him either.
I don't want to die up here. Those spineless thugs fled when you slew Esmond, including the one with the key. They're probably camped nearby.
Any other dungeons around here? And there's one. There's a second one. Let's complete those two quests first.
Not while I'm in town. Not while I'm in town.
Okay, so I need to slay some skeletons. Good job, mate. Another one. Let's kill this one first. Ah, never mind. Work. Yeah, let's go for the second one. Find that key.
I need more time.
Was their camp. Come on, please, fast travel. There we go.
It will take time, but I will ensure each object is identified properly. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I didn't think you'd
bother. I guess it feels nice.
Thank you. There's no chance you have any extra healing potions on you, is there?
Yeah, actually I do.
Thank you for your kindness. Aborza, the bastard.
What is this, like quick health?
Took some of his men and fled into the caverns below.
Quick life?
He'll just put someone else in that cage if we don't put an end to him now.
Oh, another mission.
Yes, we. I just need your help to find a weapon. I've got rotten aim, but I'll try not to shoot you in the arse. Let's go. He's hiding in the tunnels nearby.
I guess this bow will do just fine. It's most likely it's not going to do much damage anyways.
Here. Forza! I know you're here, you bastard! Show yourself!
Don't tell me if you can turn invisible, no?
Suppose you learned your lesson.
I know I did wrong, but I brought you the troublemaker who wrecked our camp.
What?
A gift wrapped up nice.
Fucking traitor! This fucker, man. Yeah, and now you're dead, bitch. Okay. What else is doable around here? Oh yeah, the dungeons. So for this one, let's travel over here. Two more dungeons. See any quests? No.
While I'm in town. I cannot do that here.
Oh, come on, man, we're not in town anymore. And you know that. Oh, there are the quests. That's good. That's related to that dungeon.
I'm not ready yet.
I don't know what this one is. Oh shit, we have to go all the way around. Damn. Really, there's no quick path?
Is someone there?
Nope. This was a main mission area, part of the main quest line. Oh, this is what we have to do?
No.
Okay. Oh yeah, obviously reject Lilith. Just tell her no. Where was the other one? Because that was the one. goddamn traps, man. What is it? Is it up here?
We get separated. My friends were cut down. I won't last on my own.
Yeah, sounds quite bad, man. Oh, that didn't even hit us. It's actually bullshit. You know, a lot of them are shielded. What is that? That's another one over there? Is that a boss? Or was it an event? It was a boss spawn. Okay. So let's go. Let's go back.
I need time to prepare that.
Man, there's more. Wait, so it has a boss fight after him?
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah, I guess it does have. Mother's judgment again. That's a 2010. We died for the first time to this boss. That's so annoying. I don't know why this boss does so much damage compared to others, like. Helltide now. So, where was the last one? Yeah, no, that's another area. Oh, it was here. And two more missions. Once you leave town, bro, what town? There's no town here. We're in the middle of the desert. What town do you see?
I need more time.
They took everyone, everything. The Triune came through and spared no life. Turned to dust and echoes. They were all shackled and brought to the mountain. I searched the dead seared into the cliffs. Dawa and Mura. They're still missing. They cannot be left among the horrors of the Triune. They wore carved bracelets, each bearing eagle wings. I must find them. Give them proper rest.
leg. Bond. I'm stuck. Listen, there's a relic in one of these pots. Got the coin riding on it. My boss, Rakan, he showed me this spell. No words, just a gesture. Like this. It'll send the relic back to him. You find the damn
one of those pots. That's the pots on. Yeah, I don't know. Go for the dungeon and we'll come back. That guy was stuck in ice. Poor guy. Oh, this is increasing because we're standing still. This is why it's going up. Oh, okay. Well, it's kind of useless because we move all the time. And this dungeon has no enemies. Oh, there's one. Why is there a teleporter over here? Oh, to go all the way back. That's new. Usually those dungeons don't have teleporters.
I'm not
So this dungeon is really different. Hey, Tumblr. Right, I believe we've defeated this guy like 30 times. I don't know how it's possible, but got all of the legendary aspects. Which means we've completed all of the dungeons. In this area at least. Actually, there's only one relic.
This isn't it.
No, never mind. Come on, man, it's getting ridiculous.
This isn't it.
Is this a joke? What is this side mission?
This isn't it.
Man, his mission is dumb.
This is indeed.
This isn't it. This isn't it. This isn't it.
This isn't it.
No, really? No, oh, I don't know.
That's strange.
So, check 20 relics. We had to check 20 relics to find the correct one. Hold up, we gotta deconstruct some shit first. What is city here? Because we're going to receive some rewards.
Such fine condition. But where is my hunter? Tell me, I haven't lost her too. No matter. Do you know what you've retrieved?
Nasty
little thing. Full of corruption, once owned by an overseer of the steppes.
There's another. You'll find it for me.
If you've a taste for coin, that is.
Okay, quest complete. Alright, well, I believe we can end this episode here. Hope you guys have enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time with another one.